Bankura Christian College, a college re-accredited with grade A by NAC in the last cycle, under the stewardship of Reverend John Mitchell, the founder principal, and with the initiatives of the Wesleyan Methodists, the college started its journey on the 29th of June in 1903 as the only institution for a higher education in this economically backward region. Reverend A. E. Brown, the chairman of the local municipality, was yet another principal who played an instrumental role in the initial stage of establishment of the college. In 1907, the college was granted approval by Calcutta University to teach Intermediate Arts, IA, and Bachelor of Arts, BA. In 1911-12, Intermediate Science, ISC, was introduced. In 1921-22, Honours Curricula in Physics, Chemistry, and Mathematics were introduced. In 1961, the college was affiliated to the University of Padua. Since 2017, the college has been re-affiliated to Bankura University. The institution can truly boast of its huge infrastructure, healthy work culture, its commitment to quality education, and its close contact with the community. The sprawling campus stretched over 119 acres of land, three huge playgrounds, hostel facilities for both boys and girls, separate hostel for postgraduate students, 30 well-equipped laboratories, computer centers, network resource center, language laboratory, provisions for developing soft skills, a highly resourceful library with rare books and manuscripts, health home facility, eco garden, medicinal plant garden. A significant strength of the college is its teaching faculty. The teachers are highly qualified, dynamic, student-friendly, and widely published in national and international journals, and are committed to delivering the best kind of teaching and guiding their students. The students remain present in all classes till the last day, not out of compulsion, but because of the healthy teacher-student relationship that the college has developed. That teaching is a bipolar process is best exemplified here. When everywhere students are reluctant to attend classes, this college sets an example of dedicated classroom-oriented teaching. The teachers, with their dedicated teaching expertise, their resources, and their friendly attitude, win the hearts of the students. In spite of locational disadvantages, the students of the college perform exceptionally well in games and sports as well as in cultural activities. Teachers and students participate together in unique activities like Boshanto Shop, different departmental programs, celebration of Christmas Eve, and so on. Four units of the NSS are very vibrant and are always ready to exert themselves to the service of the community. Organization of National Integration Camp involving different states and universities and colleges of the nation taking part in RT Parade in New Delhi. Arrangement of NSS orientation program, round-the-year involvement in the community life in the adopted villages, undertaking different surveys, involvement in different nationwide programs are some of the programs the volunteers are engaged in. The 56th Battalion of NCC in the college is very dynamic and disciplined. The cadets have already earned recognition at the national as well as state level programs. Whether it is RD Parrot or the observance of International Yoga Day, the NCC wing of the college is always actively involved. The Eco-Friend Club, the Legal Cell, the Woman Cell, the Anti-Ragging Cell, the Caste Discrimination Prevention Cell are putting their efforts to ensure an all-round development of the members of the college family. ASHASH, an association of the teachers of the college, extends all kinds of support to the students in need, be it in the purchase of books or providing financial assistance or even medical help. The association also organizes blood donation programs, health awareness programs for the students and the staff.
National Service Scheme, better known as NSS, has started in 1969, which is the centenary birthday of our great leader, Mahatma Gandhi. Since the inception of the program, our college is organizing different programs of NSS. We have four units headed by four different program officers. Throughout the West Bengal, our college plays a very important role, particularly in NSS. We organize different state level and national level programs where volunteers from different states come here and attend the program. Very recently, we have conducted a national integration camp where NSS volunteer and contingent leaders from different colleges of seven northeastern states have come here. We have found that first year students, they are a little bit curious to know that what kind of benefit they will be getting after their involvement with NSS. But student, I can assure you that through your involvement in NSS, your leadership quality and personality development will take place, which will help you in your future career.
Seminars involving resource persons and paper presenters, as well as seminars involving only students as paper presenters, speak of the academic excellence of the institution. A unique feature of the students in the last few years has been the overwhelming participation in student seminars, PowerPoint presentations, mock teachings, group discussions, and such other activities. The college has been the nurturing ground of the great educationists like E.J. Thompson, translator of Rabindranath Tagore, the eminent physicists like Sushil Kumar Mitra, Padma Bhushan awardee, fellow of the Royal Society, president of the Indian National Science Academy, national professor and first chairman of the Radio Research Committee. It has also nurtured Abulakanta Chaudhuri and Shampa Das, FNA, chemists like Unendo Das Gupta, professor, Hamish Small Chair in Iron Analysis, Jenkins Garrett Professor of Chemistry and Biochemistry, and Ashit Kumar Chakraborty, Fellow of Royal Society of Chemistry, Cambridge. Noted historian Chandan Devanation, first Indian principal, Madras Christian College, renowned linguists like Shukumar Sen and Khudiram Das, D.Litt, and an authority on Ravindra literature. Highly acclaimed writers like Shojani Kanto Das, Manik Bondopadhyay, Anando Bagchi, and Shotindranath Chattopadhyay. The college is under the management of Durgapur Diocese Church of North India and follows the norms as stipulated by the University Grants Commission, the state government, and the affiliating universities. The governing body of the college is the apex policy-making body in respect of the regular activities of the college. Under the dynamic leadership of the present chairman of the governing body, the Right Reverend Dr. Probal Kanto Dotto, Bishop, Durgapur Dasis and Deputy Moderator CNI, and the able leadership of Dr. Fotik Boron Mondol, the principal, the college family has been relentlessly striving for further academic excellence.
Bankura Christian College is a prestigious college. It has a century-old glorious tradition. The present generation, along with its stakeholders like students, teachers, and alumni, are trying their level best to highlight and improve the quality of the conditions as a whole. We are proud of this college as a citizen of Bankura district, as a people of West Bengal, and as a people of India. We should nurture it with our every effort so that our future generation can take the benefit of education and the welfare of the society as a whole.
In 2011, the institution was recognized by the UGC as a center with potential for excellence, abbreviated CPE, and it was renewed very recently in 2017 for the second phase. The National Assessment and Accreditation Council, NAC, conferred grade A to the college in the second cycle of accreditation in January 2013. The college is also enjoying the privilege of being under RUSA and augmenting its infrastructure with the funds received. The college has developed collaboration with different research institutes of repute like Wollongong University Australia, different NGOs and state government agencies. For their research activities, the teachers of the college have developed collaboration with different national and international institutes like Department de Química Inorgánica, Spain, Institute of Mineralogy and Crystallography, Austria, University degli Studi di Parma, Italy, Indian Association for Australian Studies, Jadavpur University, Kolkata, Pratham, which is an NGO in New Delhi, Spoken Tutorial, IIT Bombay.
As the head of the Department of English and the coordinator of the IQVC here, I strongly feel that the college has established itself as a center of excellence, be it the teaching learning part of it, be it the research activities, or be it the extension activities. The most powerful element, the most powerful aspect of the college is its work culture that we have developed through the ages. Of course, the students are extraordinary, just extraordinary here. Our students are spread all over the globe and in different sectors, academic, administrative, corporate sector, and in all these aspects, our students have excelled themselves. And that is actually the most important aspect of the college.
With affiliation from Bankura University, the University of Burdwan, Vidyasagar University, Distance Education, and Netaji Subhash Open University, the college is running different postgraduate and undergraduate courses. Altogether, 17 honors courses at the undergraduate level, 2 postgraduate courses in English and Bengali, 1 Bachelor of Physical Education course, different postgraduate and undergraduate courses in open university system and in distance mode are running successfully in the campus. Students have been the real assets of the college since the beginning. The students have always been extraordinary here. The strong alumni spread all over the globe speak of the high quality students passing out from this college. Almost every year, the students secure some top positions in the university. The students are actively involved not only in academic pursuit but also in personality development.
Bankura Christian College, one of the best colleges in West Bengal.
Certified Grade A by NAC in the year 2017.
An ideal place for every student to nurture their skills they dream for.
With a big campus, many faculty and many activities, stands tall since 1903.
We are proud to be.
Students of Bankura Christian College.